beautiful again.
Of course, yeah. Thanks, Tom. Well, for those of you planning a vacation, you could ditch the bus, the plane, even your car, heck, even the family, and get an RV from Wildcat RV.
Doug Slone joins us with more. Welcome.
Oh, good to see you, Doug.
You know, we're so used to seeing them cruising down the highway and even getting some sneak peeks, but what sort of is the thing that makes them so wonderful?
Oh, I don't know. It's just such great family time. I grew up in a little pop-up, and we went 2 weeks somewhere every single summer. It was just fantastic. It's just great family time.
So pretty much something there for everybody's budget, whether it's small or large. You can.
We've got it all. We've got used. We've got new. We start cheap. We go up to the expensive stuff, and we got it all.
Wow. So now you offer financing, I guess, if people need that?
We got financing. We've got all the finances all the big dealerships have. We can get you a payment down around $125 a month, get you camping this weekend.
One of the things that seems to happen, I think, Doug, over the past 10, 15 years is a lot of people get intimidated by an RV especially, but due to technology and the way things are, backup cameras, all that, it's so much easier to drive now, isn't it?
Oh, they're great. Now, you're talking about the motorhomes, man, they are awesome. I mean, they're easier to drive than a car once you get past the intimidation of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you need a special license?
Not at all.
No, really?
Not at all.
Oh, okay. So now, I guess when you pull them into those different parks, or sometimes even some of the large stores have those big parking lots, are they all contained as far as the water sources and sewer sources?
Well, all your motorhomes are typically all self-contained as far as your energy sources and stuff. Some of the campers, some of the travel trailers, fifth wheels are not. Some are. Just depends on what you're looking for, what you want to spend, what kind of camping you want to do, if you're going to do rough and camping, or if you're going to do in campsites or what have you.
So I come to you, and you've got a staff that will help?
Oh, our staff is awesome. We've got a staff that's second to none, and that's kind of what separates us is our staff. We've got a parts lady named Megan. Our finance lady's named Heather. She'll do anything she can to help you. Our service department's ran by Chris Blanton. He's awesome. And then we got a sales force that starts with Steve as our sales manager. He's great.
So I was going to ask, the relationship doesn't end when you sell me the vehicle, because if I need maintenance or some issue, you guys can
absolutely
take care
not.
Of that, too.
When you come down, you're going to get introduced to all those people, and they're there for the lifetime of your camper, and then on, if you want to trade up, whatever, service, parts, accessories, you get 10% off our store, 50% off our service if you buy from us. So we want you a customer for life.
And some of these things, too, are just really nice.
I mean,
like five-star hotel nice, aren't they?
Absolutely. Yeah, nicer than that. Yeah. I mean, they're absolutely beautiful. Yeah.
So now service, you know, is it service the same way you service your vehicle every so many thousand miles?
Yeah, there's certain maintenance that you want to do all the time on them, regularly, at least twice a year.
Right.
But I mean, we can do anything, A to Z.
Wow.
All right, well, if you'd like to learn more, you can call these guys, 606-215-3639, or log on to wildcatrvsales.com. Located down there in Corbin?
Corbin, Kentucky, exit 29.
There's where you can find them. Big city prices.
That's right.
Awesome. All right, well, hang out right there, because we're going to take a break.
Yeah, we got more LEX 18 News 12:30 coming up. We'll find out who our winner is. Folks, our